Hi, this is Catherine Rosen with Brigham Geek here at SPIEL 2018. I'm joined by Sebastian Pochon and Greg Delarge from Mandu Games. We're here to talk about SEALs. So please tell me about the game.
Okay, card game. Just cards, basically. It's a set collecting game. It's very, very easy. You turn around four cards and you have to pick whatever you like. It's like this. Either you choose the color, you could pick those two, or you could go by number.
Okay.
So in this case, if I pick eight, it's one card. If I get four, it's one card. But in some cases, it's, I don't know how to cheat. Yeah,
there
in this case, for instance.
You could either choose these
two. So up, your turn, fill up, same choice,
right.
And goes round and round and round.
Really fast.
We play a maximum of five rounds, or if somebody collects five seals.
Okay.
When you have cards, you're going for a set of four of a kind, or a full straight. It goes from one as a straight, from 1 to 10.
Okay.
So either you get numbers, whatever color, from 1 to 10, or you get four of a kind, which you can open to collect to end the round.
And so four of the same number and color?
No,
just the same number. Okay.
Now you have basic seal from 1 to 5, that would get you 1 point. If you have seals from 6 to 10, like 4 sevens, for anything, you'd get two, one here and one there. So there would be two seals. If you happen to have four of a kind with the coins, you get three, and you have a full straight, do you say a straight?
Yes, straight.
A full straight, then you get four of a, in one shot.
Okay.
And then you finish the round because you opened whatever combination you opened, reshuffle, new round, and you play either till this runs out, or if somebody gets five seals. So it might be 1, 1, 3, or whatever.
If someone manages a straight and they get one more, then...
You get four, exactly. And,
right.
And that's it. So it's very fast-paced, because it's, you take this, take that, take this, take that. You gotta be a bit careful who's collecting coins, who's going after watch, and of course, a lot of luck implied, because you never know what's gonna turn up on each draw.
And how many players did you say?
It's a 2 to 4.
Yep.
So nice, quick,
and
fun.
And it's pretty fast.
15 minutes.
15 minutes. Yep. 20
nice
maybe.
Quick.
So it's really a filler.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. That is Seals from Mandu Games.